Hello everybody, it's Aquawolf here, and welcome to another episode of Pokemon Legends Arceus. Anyway, we are off to capture some Pokemon in this time zone that, with my old Pokeballs, that are made of wood. So, what a pretty day. What would Starly like? I have no clue. Hi, you're sweeping. Yeah. Food. Lots of food. What are you doing? Well, we're from the future. You know? Hi. Well. You think I have curious getup? Look at you. The Ginkgo Guild. Sounds good. I went for a Pokemon battle. Yeah, I know that. Oh, you didn't twist your cap backwards. I was waiting for that. What do you got? Togepi. Go, Cyndaquil. Yeah, burn it. What do I do? Oh, I can move while this happens. Quick attack. Geez, Cyndaquil. I'm taking a beating from that. Why can I walk? That's so crazy. Can we beat it one more time? Can we beat it? No? Oh, well, that was close. Yeah, go Cyndaquil. Look at your little flame. Yeah, my Cyndaquil, you gonna level? Oh, nice. New move. What? Fire? Anything? No, you're not gonna tell me. Banoof! Huh. Oh, thanks. Whoop. Nice. Awesome. Very dramatic. Well, that's good. I don't know how they remember where everybody's going, but that works. How did something about the satchel and the Pokemon moves and the whoop? Hi, Cyndaquil. Discard. Never. Oh, you got Ember now. Stop. Yeah, quit changing my Pokemon. Cool. Oh, I'm crouching. Where am I going? I have no clue. Come back alive. I'm going to try. Is this where I'm going? Oh, I don't have to walk? Look at that. I gotta get a Bidoof, a Starly, and a Shinx. Sure. Well, let's go catch a Pokemon! Okay, where am I going? I'm going over here. Oh, you're way out. Where did you just teleport? Oh! So pretty. There's a Bidoof. You don't hear nothing, Bidoof. Okay. Where are you, Bidoof? Hi, Pokemon. Oh, that's so much easier. Did I catch a Bidoof? Yeah, there he is. Just running off. My gosh. What do you got there? Oh, did he just hide in the bushes? Oh, Starly. Yes. He'll run off like a drop of a hat, and then there he goes, running. Shh. Nobody sees anything. Nothing. Oh. Is it gonna be too far? Oh, no! Hey! Hey, you! Come back here. You don't see nothing. I don't know what you're talking about. Shh. Everybody shush. Bam! Smacked him in the head. Yeah! High five. They like that movement. What do you got for me now? Hi. Really? Yeah! Look at you go! What? That is fun! How do I better, there we go. Switch that back. Hi, Jinx! Yep. Huh. Cool. Well, let's go battle a Shinx. Where is he? I don't have my Pokemon battle ready. Stop. Can we just stop for a second? He's happy. Oh, buddy. You're in for a treat. Can I not catch him soon? He has hurt by his burn. Is it? Why not? I don't think I weakened it enough. Oh, he's angry. Oh, I got him! Yeah! Oop. Good job, Cyndaquil. I sure am a prodigy. Bam. Caught. Oh, we got a picture. Jeez. Sure. Can I get some proper clothes on? You guys look all bundled up and I'm like in short shorts. That's not dilly-dally. We're not dilly-dallying. We're waiting for you. You'll just run off without me. That's alright. Hi? It's a me? I think you're Abra. Thanks. Nice, I get an outfit now. Nice. Crop sandals. Okie dokie. Hi, buddy. Yes, I know. I was just waiting for a congratulations or something, but no. You didn't. Is there like a run? What? Oh, yeah, that's my Pokemon. Oops, don't step in the fire. Change my outfit, please. Of course. Oh, ha 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 ha. Gotta. Hey. Oh, wait, go back. I would like to put that on. Yeah, you got it. Okay. And then we want to put the boot things on, and we're good. Yes. Whew. Look at that garb. Apparently, I'm not questioning where I came from and why. Where my family is. What do I got? Oh, nice. The full getup. Okay, I'm going. Am I going? I guess I'm going up. So you're aiming me this way. Commander No, you're all the way up there. Oh, you're over here. Why are you up? Oh, you're up. You're up, up. Whoa. There we go. Commander. Hi. Don't leave me hanging. I am. Oh. Try to throw him. Yeah. He just threw me around. Yes. Sounds like fun. Nice. High five, everybody. I'd like to go out now and catch some Pokemon. No rank. Gotta catch them all. Oh, nice. I can craft the Pokeballs. Okay. Thanks for the money. That's fun. Let's see how to craft, shall we? Oh, I get more clothes. An everyday kimono and a pair of everyday trousers. Hooray! Yeah, yeah, I'm coming. Sure. Oh, look, you got a little hammer thing in there. Cool. Click it. Thank you. Oh yeah, look at that. How many am I gonna craft? I guess I can craft 20 of them. Okay. Let me, 20. I made those so fast. Yeah. That's what the guy did. Oh, thanks. I work hard. I'm getting more stuff. Yay! Is it a piece of paper? It's a book.
Nice.
Oh, there's my Cyndaquil. Hmm. That's cool. You crafted that up really quick. Are we going on our journey now? What? What do you want? Maybe. What do you want from me? You want a wormhole? Yeah. Sure, I'll catch you a wormple. Whee. Oh, look at all these. What, you want more things? What do you want? We're gonna just take all these quests. I have a Starleaf. Here, you want to see my... Or maybe I don't. Do I? How do I flip through the Pokemon here? I don't even know. Look, I have a Starleaf. Look. Can I... What happens if I... Look, it's a Starleaf. See him? No? Oh. I guess you need to see the whole kit and caboodle. I have one! Here, look, look, watch this, watch this, watch, watch, watch. Oh, that's Starly. Wait, come back, Starly. I don't need you. Hold on, I gotta flip. Stop throwing the- I'm pressing the wrong button. This is what I'm trying to get. Here. Watch this. Look! I shown you the Sphinx. Oh, you want me to- I see. Select. This is Sphinx. Kinda like a star, yes. Thanks for the potion. I appreciate it. Okay. Off on our journey. Where am I going? I have no clue. I guess I'm going here. I'm running. There I am in the corner. I'm running. Ah, there we are. Okay. Great. Jeez. He got blacked out of the field. Nice. Show me how to dodge again. Okay, I guess we're not. Oh, I see. Y is dodge. Wah! That's fun. Okay. This is just how I'm gonna run. Oh, look, it's the Bidoof again. Yeah. Jeez. Cool. Okay. That's Pokedex, this Bidoof. Hi, Bidoof. Oh. Holy. Okay. Well. It's your lucky day, Bidoof. Yeah. Oh, look, my Pokemon level up when I do that. What? What else do I have to do with you? There's a lot of Bidoofs around here. Number defeated. Oh, maybe I should burn one of them. That's horrible. That's twisted. Actually, you know what? Let's try a Shinx. Why not? If I could just... Foul him! Get him! Oh my gosh. I stunned him. He's like, what the heck is going on? Oh, sorry. She. It's a she. Get him. Poor Bidoof. Oh, he's using rollout. Oh, good job, Sphinx. He just disappears. That's kind of weird, but okay, that's fine. Bidoof? Ooh. Hi. Okay. Investigated the Bidoof that bothered the village. What? Are you the one that bothered the village? Yeah, back here. Oh, you're lucky. Hey. Right in the face. Yeah. Okay. Well, I'm gonna leave the Bidoofs here. Thanks so much for watching. If you liked the episode, hit the like button. And if you want to see more of my videos, hit the subscribe button and the notification bell to let you know when I've uploaded new videos. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode. Bye for now.